Now, what the act does, it prohibits outdoor advertising in all areas except those areas that are either zoned for industry or commerce, or are in fact industrial or commercial areas. You know, some counties don't have, and some towns don't have zoning, but you've got a lot of businesses there. And even in the business areas, which is actually what this hearing was about, the industrial and commercial areas, they're going to be rather stringent regulations as to what the frequency of signs, how spacing between signs, size restrictions, lighting, and so forth. And the proposed regulations that have come out from the Department of Commerce would virtually put us out of business, along with the other. Well, it would, and we feel that every state is going to pass this. Pass a law to implement the Highway Beautification Act. They have no choice.
It's obvious that the sign companies, a number of men there from Roanoke, are a little worried about the legislation. What do you see in it that you don't like?
Well, it's going to make it virtually impossible for us to serve our customers. And speaking for my company, we are particularly geared to the tourist industry.
And there was also some indication that some people thought it was blackmail to...
Well, I think there's no question about that. The federal government doesn't say that you have to do this, but they say, of course, if you don't do it, you're going to lose, according to the Highway Department estimates, $26 million over the next 2 years. And it has been referred to as blackmail.